Last year on this channel, Nathan Gaunch laid out the ultimate guide for backlinks in 2022. He nailed the importance of creating linkable assets and mastering outreach. His insights set the stage, but there's more to the story of link building. Today, we're picking up where he left off. We're diving into four link building strategies that are a bit more hands-on. Now, this is part two of our eight-part practical SEO series, so hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any future videos. Now, you might be asking yourself, are backlinks still important today as we transition from 2023 to 2024? The reality is that the significance of backlinks in SEO remains paramount. High-quality backlinks from trusted sources continue to act as powerful endorsements, cementing a site's authority for search engines. These backlinks can boost organic visibility and can offer a competitive edge in saturated niches. With this understanding of the continued importance of link building, let's dive into our first link building strategy, targeted outreach. This method is all about the proactive pursuit of backlinks. But here's the challenge. Where do you find potential link opportunities? And once you've found them, how do you qualify them? Well, one way of doing this is with Semrush's link building tool. This tool helps you not only find and qualify prospects, but it also aids in managing outreach and monitoring your link building efforts. To start, simply click Create Project, input your domain, and give your project a name. Next, you'll define your target by adding keywords related to the pages you're aiming to build links for. For instance, if your goal is to build links for a weight loss guide, keywords like easy ways to lose weight would be ideal. And once that's set, it's time to identify your competitors. Just hit competitors and list down the websites you're aiming to outrank. With your groundwork laid, click Start Link Building. And after a brief analysis, the tool will present you with a list of suggested websites ripe for outreach. Then click View Prospects to dive in. As you sift through, you can manage your outreach efforts by moving promising prospects to the In Progress tab. Also, for seamless communication, I recommend connecting your email account directly to the tool. Semrush even provides an email template to kickstart your outreach. Don't forget to personalize it, make your pitch, and then send it off. If you're looking for a deeper dive into perfected outreach, take a look at Brian Dean's Mastering Digital PR course, which provides advanced strategies for securing coverage on elite platforms like Forbes and TechCrunch. Now, our targeted outreach journey doesn't end with sending an email. This tool also allows you to monitor the status of your outreach, letting you know if your emails were opened, if they garnered replies, or if they even successfully earned you backlinks. And if you ever lose a backlink, the Monitor tab is your go-to for recovery. Now, what if instead of seeking out all of these backlink opportunities, they came straight to you? This brings us to our second link building strategy, Help a Reporter Out, also known as Harrow. Harrow is a platform that bridges the gap between writers in need of expert sources and professionals eager for exposure and backlinks. Imagine getting a link from heavyweights like Mashable, The New York Times, or Business Insider. With Harrow, this isn't just a dream, it's a tangible possibility. To start off, head over to Harrow and register as a source. Once registered, you can specify the type of emails you wish to receive. While you'll be automatically enrolled for the Master Harrow, which encompasses every industry, you can fine-tune your preferences to receive industry-specific emails. Next, make sure to keep an eye out on your inbox for requests that align with your expertise. These emails will detail the media outlet, the deadline, and the specifics of the query. Finally, if you find a query that resonates with you and your business, click on it for more details. And if you believe you have valuable insights to offer, send the writer a concise yet impactful pitch. With just a little bit of daily effort, Harrow can be a game changer, allowing you to build high-quality backlinks at scale. And while Harrow is a giant in this space, there are other platforms like Quoted, SourceBottle, and Help a B2B Writer that are also worth exploring. Harrow positions you as the go-to source for writers, but there's another strategy that capitalizes on your existing reputation, unclaimed mentions. This is our third link building strategy. Imagine someone mentioning your brand or business in their content, but not linking back to you. These are unlinked brand mentions, and they represent low-hanging fruit in the world of link building. Why? Because with just a little nudge, many site owners are more than willing to convert that mention into a clickable link. And one way of harnessing the power of unclaimed mentions is with a monitoring platform like Prowly. Prowly's news alerts are designed to help you spot these unlinked mentions. Let's start by setting up a new query in the tool. Then choose the brand option and input the term or name you want to monitor, like Semrush, for instance. Then decide how you'd like to be notified. For our purposes, select New Mention Alert to be informed of fresh unlinked mentions. You can also opt to track backlinks to your site. If you wish, narrow down your search by selecting specific countries or languages. And once set, the tool will provide you with a list of brand mentions. For every unlinked mention you spot, it's time to do some outreach. Contact the page's owner or author and kindly ask if they'd be willing to link back to your site. Remember, these mentions are already a nod to your brand's credibility. Converting them into links is just the next logical step. And after tapping into the potential of unclaimed mentions, let's pivot to our final strategy and one that's often overlooked but incredibly potent: collaborating with clients. For those in client-facing industries, this is where your existing relationships become a treasure trove. Think about it. You've spent time nurturing these relationships, understanding their needs, and delivering value. It's a bond that's built on trust and mutual respect. So why not take it a step further? Here's a few ideas. Number one, co-write articles or blog posts that cater to both of your audiences. This not only provides fresh perspectives, but also broadens the reach of the content. Number two, co-hosting educational sessions can position both of you as thought leaders in your respective fields. Plus, it's a fantastic way to get backlinks from promotional materials and follow-up content. And number three, adding genuine testimonials, which can boost the credibility of both parties. If your client has a success story because of your services, turn it into a detailed case study. It's a win-win. They get showcased as a success model, and you get a backlink and a compelling sales tool. To wrap up, remember, link building isn't just about the numbers. It's about forging meaningful connections. With the right strategies and tools like Semrush, you're not just building links, you're building bridges to success. Drop your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more insights, and I'll see you guys in the next one.